to the acceptable methods of accounting. So before we dive in, we have to get to the definition of fungible, because it was tested on a customs license broker exam. And fungible merchandise or articles means merchandise or articles which in all situations for commercial purposes are identical or interchangeable. So in other words, this is fungible, right? One marker, another marker. It's black, it's black. It does its marking in the same way. So it's pretty much identical. All right, next. Exam question. Merchandise or articles that for commercial purposes are identical and interchangeable in all situations are called, and the buzzword is fungible. Fungible. So B is the correct answer here.